My name is Miss Amore. I've been Mrs. Bella's doll for a long time. I was probably one of the first Mrs. Bella's dolls. My favorite experience was probably working at some of the locations downtown, the old beautiful buildings, like the Cicada building is just gorgeous. I love working events there, it's just so magical. I think that I try to bring a lot of positive energy, lots of smiling, lots of friendliness, and just overall a good time for everybody, no matter what. I think that people kind of need to know that it's hard work. You need to make sure that you are prepared, that you have your hair ready, your makeup ready, and that you arrive early, because being early is being on time. I think the person that has changed my life the most is Miss Muse. She's my best friend, and I met her through Mrs. Bella's Dolls, and we are now inseparable. And I'm so grateful because she's the best friend I've ever had. I think I hear a lot of comments like, you look like you're straight out of the 50s or 60s. I look very much like that. I think just my look is very in that era, so yeah. I think some of the hardest challenges working are always being happy and always being positive, no matter what the situation or the personalities, just working with everybody and knowing that it's all for the greater good of just making an appearance and keeping the show alive and well. I don't know if I'm a pinup expert, but thank you. I just say, always try to recreate yourself and look at pictures of that era and just know that everybody can be a pinup beauty no matter what. I think working with difficult event planners, you know, you have all types of personalities. Somebody could be having a bad day, or it could totally not be related to you, and just not to take it personal. It's a job. Be there. Do your job. This is not personal. You are representing an image and a brand. Smile and everything will be fine. I think Mrs. Bella's Dolls is just one of the greatest opportunities I've ever had. Everybody is so friendly and happy, and I know that if you work with me and you work with Mrs. Bella's Dolls, that you will be happy through and through. So what sets Mrs. Bella's Dolls apart from other companies that are similar? The old saying goes, you can imitate, but you can never duplicate. Mrs. Bella's Dolls really is different and unique. Her whole costume department is custom designed for every single girl. Everything from the gloves, the jewelry, the clothing, the shoes, the stockings, the accessories, everything is custom tailored for the girl, for the client. Everything is perfect just to them. And it's not just some Halloween costume. Everything is vintage or custom altered. The girls are paired together so they look even, and everything is perfect for the client. So every client's happy, every girl is happy. It's really a one-of-a-kind business, and Mrs. Bella's Dolls is very unique.